Damn. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter as long as he goes back to...
Yeah.
I'll have to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry. I should search him. I may find something.
God bless you. Take care. God be with you, lad.
See you later.
Master Fayfar, I need to speak with you.
Did you really?
Close to Rovna, I came across a wagon that was transporting the false coins.
Damn and blast.
Yes. A certain knight turned up there. Unfortunately, I was forced to fight him and I killed him. I didn't get the chance to interrogate him.
Oh, I see. Did he carry any emblem, at least?
Emblem? No, Master Fayfar. No emblem at all.
We, the aldermen of the city of Passau... Interrogation held this day. Which sadly confirms my suspicion that something underhand is going on in Sasso. Coin assay report. Ah, but this is interesting. Here's an outline description of how the forgeries are made. We command Herr Ulrich to investigate and let no man stand in his way.
How do you know?
I recognize the hand. It's a Clement of Kaplitz.
The Rosenbergs? Who?
A rich and powerful family in South Bohemia.
So what does all this mean?
I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, we should be careful. And we shall begin our investigation. The documents show they use silver amalgam for coating copper fakes. That's a lead we can follow.
What?
Silver amalgam.
Well, that doesn't sound like something just anyone can get hold of.
You will go to Sasso at once. Look around the forges in the city. Someone must be working copper for them. I, meanwhile, will take counsel with Sir Radzik and...
Where shall we meet?
At the inn on Sasso Market Square. Goodbye.
God be with you.
God be with you.
Jesus Christ be...
Take care now.
Let's have a word of...
Oi.
I could do with a bite to eat.
Thank you.
Let's have a word about...
Well... All right, so...
Good date.
Sprinkled with the bloody tears of Saint
Let's talk about... Is this enough?
We're getting there.
What?
Of course! My dream!
Cabbage! Get it before it goes brown.
Salt sprinkled Good with the bloody tears of St. James, the Lord Madonna.
Can we do something?
Well...
Cucumbers! Lovely cucumbers! Asparagus.
Is this enough?
We're getting there. All right.
Thank you.
God be with you.
Do you work any copper here, Master Black?
Why do you ask?
I'd want to commission you to make something.
Then you best go elsewhere. I never use copper.
Aha.
May the Lord watch over you.
Can we do something about the price?
Aye.
Is this enough?
That sounds pretty in. See now?
My respects to you.
May the Lord watch over you.
What can you tell me about...
Well, there's Mikesh, and then there's Master Otter.
So back to that...
What?
Aha.
Farewell.
I'd like to strangle that wasteful of an old...
intimidate you.
My friend, you're a trader.
Well, I've been there several times myself and come back empty-handed.
And who exactly are you talking about?
The monastery overseer.
So what did the overseer have?
Nothing. Apparently he doesn't deal in such trifles.
Surely such valuable material can't just vanish.
I wish I knew. Every time I ask for the red pang, there's a different reason why they haven't got the quicksilver to mix it.
And you think they're lying?
Jesus, what do I know? Well, it seems pretty strange to me.
What do you need quick?
I don't. They do. To mix up the red pigment for me. I'm patent.
Not really.
Then be glad you can.
That's all I need to know.
Ah. But wouldn't you care to buy something before you go?
Why not?
Very well.
Let's talk about...
Oi.
Good day to you.
I'm looking for some quicksilver.
Talk to my assistant.
Fine, thank you.
Take care now.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
Do you have any quicksilver in stock?
Who's asking?
I'm here on behalf of the master fresco painter.
Then I don't have any.
That sounds almost as if you don't want to sell it to me.
It's not that I don't want to. It's that I can't.
Bollocks. Tell me this instant what you've done with the goods.
Nothing!
You're a fine one to speak of hallowed ground, a lying thief in monastic robes. What?
This is blasphemy!
I'll give you blasphemy. I'm sure you know what our Lord did to the money changers in the temple.
What do you mean?
Tell me what's going on here and I won't have a reason to.
Jesus!
For your sake, I hope that's true.
I swear, I...
Get to the point.
They came for me at noon. Directly to the office. Some night, it was. Without a crest. Armed. They told me they wanted all the quicksilver we order for the monastery.
And then what, did they...
Not at first.
How did you hand it over?
I take it up the hill behind the monastery here.
What did they threaten you with?
They said they know people in the monastery. That they'd have me thrown out and beaten for stealing.
And you had been stealing?
You know how it is.
So they knew about you?
Yes, they...
Very well.
Farewell.
Yeah.
Is that all you've got?
God bless you.
You look different, Master.
So as to fit in.
Right.
So what have you found?
I found out where they get their quicksilver from. It changed hands on the hill behind the monastery.
Have you been there to have a look around?
I have.
And have you found out who's behind it?
Someone called Rapata.
Not much, but it's a start. Listen, Henry, I had another thought on the way here. Those counterfeiters have to have a punch die to make the fake coins.
Yes, of course.
That's sophisticated work. There's a man I know who works at the monastery yard. Master engraver Jerome of Silesia.
You don't...
No, not that, God forbid. I know him well.
Very well, I'll ask.
But ask with tact. I don't want him getting offended.
I'll try to think of something. That's all.
See you later.